Fun too. Now, every year, Wendy, more than 600 Australian kids are diagnosed with cancer. Yeah, so many. So for the past 30 years, the Children's Cancer Institute has given kids the best chance of survival.
Yeah, and to celebrate their milestone, they're running their biggest fundraiser ever. Mm-hmm. We've got Brad and Lara, of course, the 2012 winners of the block. They're ambassadors for Build a Cure, and they join us now. Good morning to you both. So tell us a bit about the campaign. What is Build for a Cure?
Hi, yeah, well, Build for a Cure is a charity build. We've built a house in 21 days from start to finish, and all the proceeds are going to go to the Children's Cancer Institute for medical research to try and find a cure for children's cancer.
That is a fantastic cause, a great motivating factor, and look, you guys have won the hearts of Australians for your prowess with a hammer and the ability to get on during a project. That's not easy. Now, show us inside the house. Something special for us?
Very special here.
Come inside this beautiful McDonald Jones home. First up, we have our master bedroom and ensuite, furnished by Freedom. Everything was donated, which was unbelievable.
Yeah, the great part about this house was that we had over 100 tradies here working 24 hours a day, and everyone donated their time, all the products, everything here was absolutely donated. So hats off. The land was donated by Worm Brothers, the house was donated by McDonald Jones, and Austral Bricks did all the brickwork. So,
and obviously you can see here's living and dining and a beautiful kitchen.
This kitchen was built off-site and then installed in one afternoon, so that gives you an idea of the speed that these people out here were working with. As you can see, all Electrolux appliances.
Good bench space.
Yeah,
great.
How good's that?
Bench
look at
space.
That. Hey, how good's that? And Freedom donated the furniture. Panasonic did all the home entertainment. So as you can see, it's a beautiful, beautiful home. And then outside, we've got a lot of the families that have been affected by cancer and a lot of the volunteers that were here. Say hello, guys. As you can see, they're a good-looking bunch, very happy. But, yeah, it's an awesome cause, and it's a great thing that everyone's come together and worked so hard.
How can people get involved? How can we donate and help build this, project? Because it's such a brilliant idea.
Well, obviously only one person can buy the house, which is going to be auctioned on the 26th of October. But you can all go to buildacure.org.au and you can donate there. So please get involved and please donate.
That is fantastic. Thank you very much, guys. Buildforacure.org.au. Right. Great to see you, Brad and Lara. Enjoy the rest of your weekend too. And give that good-looking crew behind you a bit of a pat on the back for us, will you?
How good them, aren't they great?
Yeah. Fantastic.
Hello, waving.
No, so we probably won't be buying the home, but at least we can donate details on our website as well.